This key's just been programmed. As you can see, the remote doesn't work. To resync the remote to the car, turn in, ignition on, push and hold a button for 10 seconds, doesn't matter which one. Now this remote should work. Yep, so it's just resyncing the key to the car. That can be done whether it's a newly programmed key or your old key and you've changed the battery in it. This is a newly programmed key. Once again, the locks are working.